All full up. Can't carry any more. I I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there. Something behind this. That's not good. Thank you. Just cross the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved from the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchen. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Unuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalankoele lo putzig, hachpila wichob.
Unuratu, putzi!
Tulaka tukuchil.
Bash le helo. Telo, ichi lechi wobo. Shena wileh. Tu se.
Let's go.
Din la bag.
I think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. This describes something nearby. A once ferocious warrior, raised as a warning. I fell from his mouth and now lie beneath him. Full up. Can't carry anymore. This'll be useful. Quite the grim welcoming committee. The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive. to find another way out. These traps are more complex than I could have imagined. Thank you. I think we're clear.
Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.